Welcome to a Feynman special. The people have voted for my Twitter page, have voted for Zella. But for my, actually, it was tie, freeway tie for first, so I had to pick one myself. I hope you guys enjoy this Feynman video. Go to just travel that all again. See if I could see any more shrines from that point of view. That's a brick wall. Shoot.
Brian?
Okay,
I'm gonna leave.
Shoot, I gotta walk somewhere else. It's raining. Let's look for more shrines from that point of view. Yes, that was one of the DCL little shrines I already completed. Wait, this one now? Nope, no one's here. And I don't have a strong enough axe. Check that way. See if there's a shrine that way. Thank you. How could he look? Also, I can get out of here. See, it's a saving zone. I forgot, it's been attacked, it was the shield. He's dead. Now to get rid of that guy. Awesome! I love I'd take that. From this point of view, see if I can see any shrines. Thank you. All science stuff you get in the mold and chances of getting this Delph potion. If I go all the way down, do I see any shrine on this point? There's nothing here. But there might be a cannoli seed in this area. Because, well, what's underneath that big giant rock? That's nice. Well, as I stay behind, the others don't see me. Come on. Okay. Just trying to sneak in all the way through. Fire out. I wish this trip was not a waste of my time, right? Well, opening up chests. Good time. Oh, yay. Everyone knows what this is right over here. It's the same song for the choir of the one-hit challenges that I did all y'all. This is another fun finish song test. This is the shrine right here, you guys. Yeah, master of the wind. Here's what you need to do, folks. See that wind over there? That's to find a way to glide from one point to the other without touching the ground. Just in case, reread that once again. He breaks the rocks and that serves the behind above Tanto Bay. On wings of the cloth of the wounded temporary, he lands on the altar opening the way. Yep! I was right! I need to find a way to glide all the way to that stump right there. But, no, I'm wrong. Yep, there's no hole, so it means I have to do what I just said. You get to that one, you find a lock. There's the lock, I had to strike. Okay, apparently we cannot touch the water.
Hey, get out of here.
I found a shrine. Yeah, let's see if I can get up there. Yes, it is possible, but now I had to do the first part of the
market boss.
It's already marked. And I already did this part on the Wings of the Claw for the wounded entry. He lands on the archer, but I need to find to break the rocks to start the challenge. See, which island did he talk about? Let me hear it once again. That island right there. Need to bust all the rocks. And then fly all the way to over there.
All this for the Master Psycho.
This is not part of the Master Psycho. This is a Waco shrine.
Yeah, but my
teacups are... Whoa, whoa, whoa! Good, I can touch that water.
Beelzebub. No. I'm going to give my mouth Satan.
Those rocks might be possible. Need to get a little bit closer. Dang it. Okay, it's going that way. That was a great test. No, wait. We need to forward.
There's a lot of rocks in that circle.
I think idiot. Okay, not to just
why did you?
I thought I can get okay, apparently that was a little bit too close. See if I have activated. Yep, I need to destroy all the rocks.
I see it somewhere now.
Okay. I keep forgetting too soon. I am I missing it? See that?
Light, oh, I see it.
See that rock pile right there? While the ark is shooting at me.
I keep busy.
That gets him out of my sight. I go and do something easier instead of keep timing it. Now this should be easier to time. Poopy. It's right next to me. I said poopy. Another octodog? Seriously?
Go back to
go back to iPhone
9. Okay, oh, shut me up. Okay, go back.
Okay, octodog. I warned you. Oh, yeah, that's why I don't have any soul. That kills both of them. If I can make this shot, see how much time I have left. This might be my last attempt. Kidding me? You got to be kidding.
Bomb it.
I may have to. I'm not going to shoot that.
It's all on suit.
It's now flowing freely. And there it is, folks. That's how you beat this challenge. First, get up high. Wrong way!
Means there's another block path somewhere.
No, I just went the wrong way, Jack. I'm going to extend the time to find special. No, get back in there. That's need to. I'm messing up, you guys. I'm panicking. I'm gonna go back up high again to see which way is the correct way. I have 3 volley scales to use. I completed it. Now just all I have to do is land on top of it. What? I destroyed all the rocks. It's supposed to be right here. I have to land on direct center. If I don't, it won't work. I hope you guys are enjoying this over 30 minutes. Video. Here we go. Dang. Only get one chance. Dang it! There's no Ferrari scales, I had to use the elephant jet to get to there. So by lining this up right. Yeah, that jet stream. That's high enough. Finally, it's back on. It's going to work. It's going to work. No! Touch the ground again. This is my last attempt, you guys. If I don't make it, I will do it to later. So this counts for all the marbles. I have to turn this just right. Dude, I think I did it. Yes! A blessing shrine, I love these. Do you have folks? Thank you for watching the 40, almost a 40 minute video. Sorry it took 8 minutes long, but I love this game.